The selection of the paddock for the summer sowing is probably one of the most important key points for to be successful with this new technology. The selection of the paddock, first of all, should be aimed to the species that we're going to use with the summer sowing, which at the moment are only two: French Sagadella Margherita and Bladder Clover Bartolo. The two completely, one is a clover, one is a Sagadella, so they have a different requirement from soil type. So for the Bladder Clover, will be more suitable fine texture soil with a pH that will range between 5.5 to 8. With the Sagadella, probably we can go more on acidic soil, sandia, and more infertile sand. So when we already decided that, then the most important thing is looking the history of the paddock. Our preferred option is to select the paddock that is coming out after the crop, wheat, barley, or canola, or multiple crop, or an high crop, because we want to be able to have a good control of the weeds, so to give a very good chance to the legume to regenerate and get established. The other most important thing is to avoid in the year before the legume, so during the crop phase, the use of sulfony ureas like Logran, Glen, Oli, or Lontrol, because the residues are very detrimental for the growth of the legume. They prune the root system, they stop the nodulation, and the plant growth is compromised badly.
It's essential that you inoculate your summer sown pastures with granules. The granules protect the rhizobia in the hot soil, so when the rains do come, it opens, the clay opens, and the bacteria colonise the soil and nodulate the pasture legume.
We've been running trial across the wheat belt from Binu to Esperance in different soil type, different rainfall, and the technology works, and always we've been able to achieve a very good establishment and a very good result.